Up next, ladies and gentlemen, we have two awards in the silver category worth rupees 2.5 lakhs each. I'm glad to welcome our jury member to declare and present the award of the second silver winner and also elaborate a little on the winning team's idea and its scrutinization.
The award goes to AL Air Battery. Many congratulations to the team. I feel that this team deserves a prize and particularly this award because of several applications that come up because of drones. As you know, the whole world will go autonomous in the coming years. And if you take India specific, okay, every year we have floods, we have all kinds of natural calamities happening. And search and rescue missions are most critical requirements for our country. Drones play a very important role. And biggest drawback for drones is battery. Okay. And they are unable to have a long flying time only because they have to come back, recharge and go. And in such kind of search and rescue missions, it's impossible to come back. You want, particularly when you want to find humans. So I think the team thought through this whole project quite well and came up with this novel idea of trying to make the drone as light as possible so that you have maximum coverage of the area of interest. And therefore, I think this project had that little spark in them. I once again congratulate the team and also the innovation and novelty that they put in onto the table, which made me think that it's a very important requirement and the kind of maturity with which this project can move forward and help the country in particularly in search and rescue missions, I think is very good. Once again, many congratulations.
Hey guys, we team Aluminium Air Battery are extremely happy to win the KPIT Sparkle 2021 competition. We chose to work in this area because it is a huge leap from the current technology and provides immense environmental benefits. We thoroughly enjoyed participating in the competition and received invaluable feedback from the jury. Looking ahead, we will be working towards implementing this feedback and working towards commercialization of our technology. Cheers!
Well done, team, and a big, big congratulations to you.